3 and 4, 5, 6 and 7, 8, and he would finish. So again, 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6 and 7, 8. Now, from there, I'm just going to say a couple of things. He would say, okay, you want to do a parada, so you can do it from three. You go one, two, three. You go here, it's a parada, and you stop, and then she steps off. You want to do the parada with the other leg, so you start with four. Four, five, six. You go here, you go on the other side, the sandwich, and you got the parada. And like that, he was putting together everything. You want to do a barrida, you go four, five, and here you have a parada. Or you want to do it with the other leg, you go one, two, and at the third step you go like this and you have the other leg. And so on, you will build the dance like this. You will say, you want to do a gancho, so instead of going four, five, instead of going here, you go to this leg, gancho. And so on, like this, he will show you the whole dance. You want to do it from here, you take it from two, you want to build the dance to those 8 steps. Is that okay?
So here,
now,
the bomba, we're going to see him.
See.
All right.